lot of students jo let's say matric karke intermediate mein aate hain ya intermediate se four year bachelor's mein aate hain, they struggle. The first semester is very painful for them, as far as I notice, because the kind of questions they are giving, the kind of assignments they are giving differs from what they have been used to doing in these annual system exams, which is regurgitating what the teacher has told them. Rote memorization, ki yahan se yahan tak padh lo, itne points to likh liye na. For example, they might know a formula. Clearly, they need to memorize that and know it. But what is the application? How will they use that? How will they apply that into the real world? And those are the things that I would hope that the new system education will help us do something about. So when students come to college, I think the first thing we need to do is teach them to learn and to think for themselves.